All right,
give me a
everybody,
minute.
get it to the beginning on pause.
1440.
We'll plus play at the same time.
Yep. I'm ready.
You ready, Luis?
Mm-hmm.
1, 2, 3, go.
Damn it.
Those Vice City colors, man.
Lucia. Do you know why you're here?
Bad luck, I guess.
Man. A lot of people.
Yep.
Traffic.
Well, look who's back.
Long way. We're gonna get through this. Is by sticking together, being a team. Trust?
Trust.
No.
Yeah, no.
Dad!
They gave us the trailer a day earlier.
Yeah. Where's
Maybe
that?
Nice.
Yeah.
Man.
So, like, a year. Now, technically, if we were saying 2024, we knew it wouldn't have been until at least holiday season. Like,
yeah.
Next year, Christmas.
Like November, right? Christmas, yeah.
Well, if they release in the first quarter of 2025, it's basically the same thing. Like, a year.
Yeah.
January, February, March, right?
Yeah, the very least, yeah. April.
They should have gave us like a late or early word.
Yeah, they probably want to leave themselves some wiggle room.
Because yeah,
the other thing, Louis. I don't know if it's confirmed by Rockstar yet, but all the leakers are saying that confirmed for PS5 and Xbox One on or Xbox only.
What? No way.
Yeah.
Wow.
At least on release.
At least on release. Yeah.
No PC.
Oh, yeah, I think there was like a couple months. Wait for PC.
Yeah.
I'm gonna wait.
I'm gonna see if they have an account. Like, hopefully, they build like an account transfer thing, right? Where you can.
So what's up, dude?
From PS5 over to PC.
Yeah.
Hopefully, if they build that, then yeah, I'll buy it on both.
You gonna buy a PS5? They have to.
Got to.
My fucking hand to buy two copies of their game.
That sucks, because after you buy it, you're not gonna. After you get to PC, you're not gonna play the PS5 version.
I know. That's why I'm hoping there's an account transfer.
Mm-hmm.
You know, yeah. Like you can move over your progress from PS5 to PC.
Mm-hmm.
Move your character over. Storyline progress.
I hope so.
Yeah. Yeah.
Looks
good.
Now let's get into the micro details, okay?
Okay.
So, my biggest takeaway from this trailer.
A lot of ass shaking.
Dude, it's amazing, isn't it? The NPC behavior.
Yeah.
Like the scene where you're looking down the beach and mm-hmm. there's a bunch of people walking, like girls and people sunbathing.
Yeah.
That shit looks real. Like that's more realistic behavior that we would see. Like there's more randomized events and behavior between the different NPCs. You got a group of people over here doing something, a group of people over here. They're all doing different activities, sunbathing, walking, congregating, and they're all moving differently. Like they're actually there, like they're independent people, you know?
Yeah.
With their own minds. You got the guy jogging with the six pack.
Yeah.
Next to his girlfriend, he's looking at his watch, checking his heart rate,
mm-hmm.
you know, like stuff like that.
This is what I liked. The wetlands is going to be full of gators and animals, dude.
So that's going to bring, I think that's going to give us the Red Dead vibes big time.
Yeah.
And then that scene where they drive through the trap, through the hood, and you get the big pink car with the donks sitting out there, and the way everybody is just standing in position just looks lifelike. When they're at an event. That's at 29 seconds or 27 seconds.
And everything that is like shot on like, looks like Twitter or Instagram, some kind of social media?
What? I've been trying to figure out if that's actually going to be a thing in the game, or if they did that for marketing.
Yeah.
Just for the trailer. You know, I don't know. But if they do something like that in the game, that'll be cool. The other thing I noticed was, you have the freeze frame right now, Ian. I was going to mention this.
Oh.
The attention to detail on the humans.
Yeah.
Go back.
Look at his sunburnt skin.
The sunburned skin. The sunburn.
Like.
Look at the pattern of his sunburn.
Yeah, it's on the outside where the light is coming in from that side.
Yeah, the skin tones look great, dude.
Yeah. Yeah.
You got Dog the Bounty Hunter fucking grabbing his crotch.
And more ass shaking, but nighttime in the street.
The twerking? Like, they had to add it. They had to. Pussy popping and twerking? Are you, of course.
Like, you got to. It's a lot of ass shaking going on. And then CCTV footage looks actually real.
It looks like they might have like a news feed, like
body cam,
like a good one, like a Weasel News.
Yeah, this guy's Ryan.
they got the Rough Riders cruise.
Yeah,
with the four wheelers and the dirt bikes and stuff.
More sunburn, muscle definition.
Yep.
Look, and then this one right here is what really caught my eye. Look at the tongue movement. Bro, the hair, oh my god. It looks amazing.
It does. It looks Red Dead, like, on that level.
Yeah.
It's gonna be probably better.
It's gonna be huge.
I have hours on single player mode, and 80% of that time was me.
Hey, yo, did I see twerking?
Just exploring, just enjoying the site.
Yep.
Yeah.
Yep.
I'm just
interacting with the NPCs and stuff.
Car looks good.
The other thing I noticed, with all of the water shots, the aerial views,
you
see how much activity is actually happening on the water. You have commercial transport boats.
You got a shark.
You got a lot of wildlife going on in
there's
the water.
Some dolphins, yeah.
A lot of NPC boaters. You got yachts out there. There's just a lot more happening. Whereas if you think about GTA 5, there was nothing on the water.
Yeah, and there's nobody on the beach, unless if there's daytime.
It's just an empty beach.
Yeah.
So you got a lot of stuff happening, like a living, breathing world, and that's what we need.
Yeah. Grab a couple of
screenshots. Lighting is going to be incredible.
Mm-hmm.
The new ray tracing and stuff. You can tell by the head when those cars are doing donuts in the street at night.
Yeah.
You see their headlights. The cafe where the alligator's walking in the door.
Yeah.
At 47 seconds. Just look at the bakery, look at the counter, and just look at the back left corner where there's a guy sitting by himself in the cafe.
Mm-hmm.
Look at the guy in the bottom left with the red shirt and the hat with the goatee. This looks like surveillance footage, man. Do you pause it?
Yeah, 1 second. I'm almost there. I'm going through the trailer again, looking at all the water shots. Gator.
Oh, yeah.
There's ass, you know? Ass. Yeah, it's crazy.
Look at the homeless guy. Go back. Look at the homeless guy on the street. On the strip. Yep. At the nighttime strip shot. The homeless guy is begging other NPCs for money.
Wait, where was that?
It was backwards.
It said 32 seconds.
Yeah. On the right side of the screen. On the sidewalk.
He's just sitting there with a hat.
Mm-hmm. He's got a cup of change or whatever.
Is that an iguana on his shoulder? Looks like a lizard on his right shoulder. What the hell?
Yep.
Yeah, this city is massive, dude.
Oh, dude.
Unbuilt bridge.
They got newer cars and retro cars, which is nice. So you can see a newer Porsche there, an older Ferrari, and then a new Ferrari.
Oh, that mudding scene is so good. And then you said the... Where's this CCTV? There it is. Oh yeah, he's just chilling.
We got some baddies, man. Baddies in here.
And then the body cam footage.
So I pause when those cop cars race by them when they're leaving the robbery.
Yeah.
The cop cars now are like realistic cop cars that we, you know, your typical Crown Vic, Ford Taurus, Chevy Tahoes. They look more like they're probably not going to be name branded, but they look, their body looks more like what we would see.
That's crazy. Yeah, there's a Ford Escape kind of thing. There's a Crown Vic.
Luis, I need you to translate 105.
105.
Mm-hmm. By sticking together. Confession.
La confesión escrita en tinta, un tatuaje en el cuello que lo delató a sí mismo. Oh, a confession written on, basically written on paper. A tattoo on the neck that gave him up. He gave up himself up.
Okay. Damn.
It's just a story.
Megamundo News. Bottom left. Megamundo. So that I'm wondering if that's going to be a Spanish news network.
Yeah, like different networks?
Yeah.
Hmm. Very cool.
You're going to have like, I think we're going to have like the, based on this Rough Rider shot, I think there's going to be like the concept of Little Haiti. You remember Bad Boys 2? I don't know nothing.
Nothing. Yeah.
Yeah. I think you're going to have those crews, the dread crews, dreadlocks and stuff.
Yeah.
That might be a gang, like Little Haiti gang.
Why 69 when you can 99?
Uh-huh.
That's on the.
Well, that old lady scene, is that telling us that we're going to be able to record with our phone?
I don't know.
It's showing you live.
I know. Live that's streaming. What we're trying to figure out. Are they going to add a feature like that? Or is that just for trailer sake? Looks like there's a big car scene, which I like.
He's got a lizard.
Different cultures of cars. The Sandy Shores area looks really good. Oh, man.
Yeah, tons of vehicles.
She's got some serious stuff there going on, and she likes it. She's digging it.
Oh, boy.
You zoomed in on it. That is an iguana.
Yeah, it is, yeah. Iguana.
So we got a Challenger. We got a, hold on, let's look at the cars. We got a Lamborghini, a green one. We got an orange Challenger. We got a Corvette, a blue Corvette. We got a blue Porsche. We got a white Ferrari.
Yeah.
And we got a red Ferrari. Oh, you took it down.
Yeah. It's back up. I don't know which one. This looks like a newer Corvette across the street.
Can't see it.
Yeah, it'll come up. It's a delay really quick.
Oh. Yeah, there we go. There we go.
And like a little
Vanna cars.
Yeah, like old 50s, yeah. And a couple SUVs, I can't really tell.
That's a Dodge Durango right there.
Okay.
Or it looks, the taillights look like it at least.
Yeah.
Might not be though. A Cadillac Escalade or yeah, the white one.
Yeah, the white one.
Like
yeah. Man, why would you dangle this in front of us?
Look at that nice little motorcycle there too.
Yeah.
Oh man, dude.
So he's got like a beer. He's got some food.
The variety in NPCs too, as far as outfits.
Yeah.
Races. Just everything looks dynamic, man. And it looks like it fits, like it belongs.
Yeah.
The stuff they wear belongs for the where they're at. They're outside the nightclub. Girls are walking the boardwalk along the beach. You know, they got their beach fits on.
Yep. Unbuttoned Daisy Dukes.
A lot more variety in skin tones. I like that.
Yeah.
That sunburn had me, dude. I was like, no.
I was
way.
Like, dude, the attention to the little things.
Yeah. I'm sure they're going to knock it out of the park.
Yeah. Just sucks we have to wait.
Yeah.
I'll tell you once more before I go out the door. Na, 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 na.
Little Tom Petty action.
Yeah. Yeah.
For the song. The water looks amazing.
Oh my gosh. Yes, it does.
I'm curious to see how well they're going to be able to capture like the humidity and stuff in certain.
Yeah, like.
Because you can see humidity.
Is your character going to sweat? Is it going to be a little hazy?
Lucia, do you know why you're here?
Oh, my. See, the NPCs, like that beach shot. I just love the beach shot right at the beginning, 23 seconds, because they're all moving at different speeds, too.
Yeah.
Instead of all work walking at the same pace with the same stride, some of them aren't moving at all.
They're just chilling.
Ooh, what car is that? Where the chick hanging out the sunroof? There's a silver sports car. Looks similar to that B class that Luis got in RP.
Oh wow! I'm rewatching it again with YouTube because it has like the 4K. Looks way better. I was watching in the Twitter quality.
Oh man.
Yeah, oh, did I post the Twitter one?
Yeah.
Bro,
oh, my bad. I just rewatched it and I'm seeing everything you guys are seeing now with the details and stuff.
Oh, here's the white SUV that we saw earlier. I don't know what that is. Delayed, but
Chevy Tahoe.
Yeah, okay.
Yep.
Nice. Yeah, I don't know what that red one is.
The good thing is that it gives me time to get a new PC.
Yep.
Because
yep.
I want to play this on the new PC.
What the hell is that? It's like some kind of bottle service. There's like sparklers off of a bottle in the strip club sequence.
Yeah.
There's like two bottles going out with a light around it and then the sparklers. Make it rain Mondays. Ooh. Mm-hmm. That might be a new thing. Look at this. Look at the, I don't know what they're called. Poshmarks. Look at the.
Yep.
The skin marks on that guy's face.
Mm-hmm. Little acne, little history of acne, little man, craters.
Man.
Pocky.
One minute. 1 minute reminded me of that video game when you backyard wrestling.
Or like Bill's Mafia.
The name of it. I had a video game, PS2 game that was backyard. It had like a luchador in the front cover.
And that mudding scene just looks too real. And then the old lady looks real too.
A minute, 3 seconds, aerial shot. I'm looking at these cop cars, and I don't know if these are like the ATUs, like super fast versions of cop cars. Or if I'm just seeing something weird, but they don't look like the normal cop cars.
Oh yeah,
right, the tan and black.
Yeah,
yeah.
Mm.
Those things look different. They got police lights on them.
What is it? Is that
maybe
a
that highway patrol? Maybe
is that a Chevy?
I don't know. What
Camaro?
This game?
Which one?
What's it in general?
Oh, backyard. No, I didn't.
Dude, that was so much fun.
Don't try this at home. Yeah, it's definitely... they're definitely different. You can see the one at the bottom, too. No overturning zone. Cops arrest man who flipped car after Pee-wee's dine and dash.
Yeah, so I hope they have random events like that, dude.
Yeah, like you'll be driving
and NPCs are out there getting pulled over, too. You know, they're doing dumb shit, not just us.
Yeah.
Try to interfere with the cop scene. They're like, get the fuck out of here. I'll arrest you. Being a team.
Keep it moving, mother.
I mean, I had it set in my mind. I came to a agreement. What the fuck do you say?
Trust.
Like, I worked around the idea of 2024.
Mm-hmm.
But 2025, dude, that's too long. I wanted...
If they say Christmas 2025, it's too long. If they say January 2025, that's basically Christmas 2024.
Yeah, it's not. It's only a month.
Yeah.
Like I said,
they better not say Christmas or Thanksgiving 2025. That'll piss me off.
The more time it is, the the better it's gonna be. But
yeah, that's true.
But I'm like, ugh. I kind of want it now, though.
Lucia.
All right. Well, that was cool.
We had Dodge Vipers.
Mm-hmm, I saw that.
We had Jaguars. The Miami-Dade cops. They got the four Tauruses. Minute 7.
Yeah. And you got the green ones.
You got Chrysler 300s.
Yeah, it'd be nice if they have those motorcycle dudes just randomly driving a group in the street.
You got guys.
If you fuck with one of them, you're going to have to fuck with all of them.
Yeah. Yep. You got guys waving at the helicopter across the street in the motorcycle, like, intersection scene.
Yep.
Cops fail to stop thugs on motorbikes terrorizing city. Leonida man sucked up in a water spout demands the city to buy him a new suit.
I also hope the story mode is pretty long. By
sticking together. I do too.
Because, being a team. I'll take my time with it.
Well, there's two instead of three.
Trust.
Two what?
Two antagonists instead of three.
That we know of right now. It's probably, it could be one of the black dudes in the trailer. Or it could be a cop.
It could be.
A cop perspective, yeah.
That'd be cool.
Yeah, that'd be cool, dude. That's a good idea.
Get to play as a cop?
Mm-hmm. A corrupt cop, maybe a cop. That could be the third guy.
Well, it had 100,000 views earlier when you called it out, Ian.
Yay, let's get it. Oh yeah, I'm looking at it right now.
6.7 million.
6.7 million in an
hour. Last hour.
Wow.
Yeah.
That's because people are just fucking. People don't even know that it's out yet. That's why.
Yeah.
Oh man, 3.9 million likes. Being a
team. Why do we gotta wait?